Okay.
Hi, it's Ethlie. So under my latest blog post in the Huffington Post, there's an article by this guy called Dr. David Lay, who has a book coming out entitled The Myth of Sex Addiction. And his article is called 8 Reasons Why There's No Such Thing as Sex Addiction. So I'm going to go and refute his 8 things point by point, because it's my job. So point number one, he says, sex doesn't introduce anything into the brain like drugs or alcohol. Actually, it introduces exactly the same things into the brain as drugs and alcohol do, like serotonin and dopamine and oxytocin and GABA and phenylethylalanine. I mean, I've got PET scans, I've got fMRIs, I've got scientific studies. It affects the brain, but actually pretty much exactly the same way as cocaine. Two, he says, you can't die from having sex. Apparently he's never heard of AIDS. And you can't die from stopping having sex suddenly. Actually, I know a few people who have committed or attempted suicide from sudden withdrawal. So, okay, that's point two. Point three, he says, there's no evidence that sexual fantasies are connected with mental health. That has nothing to do with sex addiction, so I don't know why that's there. Point four, there's no such thing as too much sex. Tell that to the guy who had to go to the hospital to have his hernia from masturbating operated on. I would say that falls under the too much sex category. You might disagree. He says, five, you have control over your sexual choices. And I have control over whether or not I buy a pack of cigarettes. But cigarette smoking is still addictive. Trust me, I smoked for 19 years. Six, high rates of sex do not lead to sex crimes. No one said they did, and it has nothing to do with addiction. Seven, sex addiction is a creation of the media and just something we need to fill that awful 24-hour news hole. Actually, sex addiction is a creation of the medical community and has been written about since the 1930s. There was no CNN. It's only being reported on by the media. And they put that off as long as they possibly could. And eight, sex addiction is moralistic Bible thumping in disguise. We're just a sex negative Calvinist society. Dr. Lay, do I look like a moralistic Bible thumper to you? I mean, really, do I?